Imagine a woman who believes it is right and good she is a woman. A woman who honors her experience and tells her stories. Who refuses to carry the sins of others within her body and her life. Imagine a woman who trusts and respects herself. A woman who listens to her needs and desires, who meets them with tenderness and grace. Imagine a woman who acknowledges the past influence on the present, a woman who has walked through her past, who has healed into the present.